But you going to the gym or what?
Where's your workout at? Where's your pre-workout at, though? Where's your workout at, though?
Where's my work? You act like my workout is a physical thing. It ain't no pre-workout. Nah, because it's called PCA.
But you gotta understand though. Bet you won't go to the gym without it.
You were referring to this shit in the wrong way. You gotta refer to it the right way.
You better get some water.
You got some BCAA. I don't know why you talking about water like you ain't got the same shit as me. Yeah.
What is this? This tastes...
Nigga, what you mean, what is this?
It tastes kind of good, though.
Yeah, I know it do. You gonna say... You stupid, bro. You fucking stupid. Fuck you gonna ask me?
So this you. This is what you do every time you go to the gym.
Look at you, man. You just a black nigga, bro.
You better drink you some water. Call it a day, man. Come on.
Shit, what's good, Akam family? How you guys doing, man? Welcome back to another day with Megan McQueen, man. You know what I'm saying? We just chilling. Got my nigga Brent with me. You know what I'm saying? You already know what to do. Link in the description. But, yeah, man, we're going up to the gym right now. You know, just enjoying the vibes, nigga. You know what I'm saying? We just trying to see the vibes, you know?
That's all it is. It's just...
You know, someone hit me up. They was like, oh, man, yeah, you know, we at the gym. I'm like, no, I'm trying to go out there.
I'm trying to go out there.
Baby.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, all
right. So, we just trying to get right. I know my hair probably fucked up right now.
It don't matter.
It don't matter, my nigga, because look, if I take my shirt off, your girl coming with me. Straight up, man. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not even, like, I know I be bullshitting a lot of the time, and I still am bullshitting. I ain't gonna cap. But at the same time, I'm low-key serious, you know? Because, nigga, I've been looking great, man. My body is something serious now, bro, you know? I've truly evolved, and I'm gonna keep evolving. You know, damn, it's all. I almost busted my ass. You see, I almost busted my ass right now, nigga. What the fuck? But yeah, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know McQueen, bro. I don't really be flexing my motherfucking body like that. I don't be trying to. But you know, hey, I gotta start embracing my light skin shit. So I ain't gonna lie. As soon as I motherfucking start really getting right, oh yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's you know, I'm gonna start taking my shirt off, you know? Start taking some niggas pictures, you know? But yeah, man, we in here. So I'm finna get a copyright because these niggas behind me, you know what I'm saying, playing all this goddamn music, but you know what I'm saying?
You know where you start off, huh? How we gonna start?
We gonna start, man. Hold on. Let me turn this camera off.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You know what I'm saying? You see where we positioned at, Aka Family. If you guys know what the fuck this, which jacuzzi this is the same jacuzzi where I filmed Splish Splash. You know what I'm saying?
You didn't even know that, did you?
What, this is?
Yeah, remember where I filmed Aquanex Splish Splash? Like, oh,
music video?
Yeah.
The music video.
I'm really rocking in this bitch. You know what I'm saying?
I like the scenery.
You like the scenery? You see it? Aquaman, I know you guys see the motherfucking vibes.
You know,
y'all just trying to see the vibes. You know what I'm saying?
I'm just trying to see the vibes, you know.
You know? I know a lot of haters. Hey, bro. I know a lot of haters. When they see this view that we seeing, just, you know? They like, damn, I'm trying to go out there.
I'm trying to go out there.
Look at this nigga, man. He think he nature nigga or something.
You ain't never.
Look. Just frolicking through the flowers and shit.
Show him what you working with.
You the type of nigga to be like, yeah,
put your camera like this.
You the type of nigga to walk past the flowers and be like, you know, these flowers are beautiful.
Because they are. I smell them.
You look like you a black daddy walking there. All right, y'all. Brenton has went back to his crib to make sure he can get all his shit to come back over here because this nigga finna stay with me. You feel what I'm saying? So now we are officially back at the Aqua headquarters by our lonesome, which is not a bad thing because, you know, I got a surprise for you guys. I told you I had a surprise for y'all. And I'm not going to disappoint. You know what I'm saying? I'm not just finna say I got a surprise and not have a surprise. You know what I'm saying? And that surprise is, well, I have Blueface Girl, aka Naomi, you know what I'm saying, coming over to the crib. And I just, you know, want to basically say straight up, I'm about to surprise her with some tickets to go to Miami, man. Yeah, man, I'm about to surprise her to go to Miami. You know, it's gonna be quite romantic. I just feel like last time, you know what I'm saying, I kicked with her, I just felt like I kind of maybe went a little too far, you know what I'm saying, with things. You know, kind of like made her feel just a little uncomfortable, and I didn't want to make her seem like I'm that type of nigga, like just moving too fast. So, you know what? I'm like, oh, there she go on the phone right there. You know what I'm saying? But long story short, I didn't even answer the goddamn phone. Well, before I even call her back, let me show you right there. Before I even call her back, I'm a surprise, nigga. It's gonna be late. I'm gonna show y'all, you know what I'm saying? See how she reacts. Hello?
Hi.
Hey.
Hey, I'm about to go up the elevator.
Oh, you about to be up the elevator?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, greatness awaits you.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? So, just, you know, check in with me once you get to the door.
You'll have the doorbell in 30 seconds.
All right. So, and now we wait. I'm actually just gonna keep the camera on until, you know what I'm saying, I just straight up tell her. I want you guys to see the natural reaction. You know what I'm saying? So she's gonna come through that door, and we not gonna be playing no more. Second now. She said 30 seconds. So in 30 seconds, we should hear this damn door. But this shit is kind of loud, so I probably shouldn't be standing this close. So that shit low-key be scaring me. But she said she gonna be in 30 seconds. Better than, you know what I'm saying? Now we just ponder. There she go. There she go. Let me just, you know. I'm on the inside. Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. Dude, you scared me right now.
I scared
now.
You?
I'm very high.
You're very...
I'm a little high.
Oh, shit, yeah, man.
I really have to pee.
Okay, look, man. I got a surprise for you when you come out. All right. Should we just record the whole thing, or is this weird? I think we're just going to record the whole thing. Just so you guys know, you know? See everything. Sound like she flushed the toilet. I don't want him to go stand right in front of the door, you know? Shit kind of weird. So like I said, we just gonna take it. I said, Dickie, we gonna just continue to wait it out. I think here she go. So, you know, I said I got a surprise for you, right?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready to receive the surprise?
Yes.
You know, I took my trash out.
Took your trash out?
I'm just, you know.
Good job.
All right. Just wanted, you know. You know.
I'm excited.
Just come over here real quick.
Okay.
I just want you to really understand, you know what I'm saying? Go amongst yourself over there, please. You know, I just really want you to understand. I need to be fully one-on-one with you when I tell you this, so that's why I'm putting the camera down, okay? Okay. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
You understand me?
Yeah, I understand you.
So, basically, right?
Mm-hmm.
was funny.
The buildup, just tell me what is it?
So I didn't really mean to make you feel uncomfortable last time we kicked it. You know, when we made the jacuzzi.
Oh, yeah.
I just, you know, I didn't want you to feel like that.
Mm-hmm.
So, I don't know if it's too forward or nothing, but. Would you be interested in going on a, like a trip?
A trip?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of trip?
Like a trip? Are we getting a plane?
A plane? When? What do you, where are you going with this?
Like, you want to go to Miami this weekend?
This weekend? Like, Friday?
I already bought tickets, so.
You're for real?
Kinda.
Prove it. Prove it.
You want me to prove it?
Yeah, prove it.
Alright. I'm gonna pull it out of my
phone. Is this like a joke?
No. No, look. I'll even show y'all, man. Look, I'm not playing. 1 second.
You want to go to Miami with me?
Mm-hmm.
This week.
Is that, like, that's too much?
It's not too much.
It's not?
It's not too much.
All right, I got it for you right here. I got the proof, just, you know.
My heart's beating fast.
Why?
I don't know.
I got the proof in here somewhere. Mm-hmm. I do. I'm not even bullshit with you. I got it in
here. Why don't I believe you?
Huh?
Why don't I believe you?
I don't know why you don't believe me, but.
What?
It's two right here. There's yours.
We going to Miami?
I mean, if you say yes.
Well, hell yeah. What the fuck? You know I'm down. Woo! We going to Miami!
Not playing, man. So you for real down to go?
Yes, I'm down. You serious though, girl? Damn, I gotta start getting ready. What are we doing? Gotta, like, hit up, like, Target or something. I'm really thirsty, sir.
Alright, I need to use the bathroom real quick. I know my hair nappy as hell right now. That's why I'm kind of surprised that shit worked, but she said yes. I guess we got some Hawaii vlogs coming soon. Or not Hawaii, Miami vlogs coming soon, man.
I'm up with dances, baby girl. It's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still?